there is an example of a mind-bogglingly wonderful result. Inference theories, amazing connection between circles via pi and the odd numbers. Try explaining why those two sides are equal, why the circles are connected to odd numbers at all, let alone in that simple way, to somebody who doesn't understand some calculus. Just a rough explanation. What would you do? I haven't the faintest idea.